Fizzle Sticks production.
Where are we today?
Where are we? We're a beautiful sunny...
No, Campbelltown. And if he goes home, it won't rain.
So I got my tank top on, trying to get a tan, and showing off my muscles. Another Fizzle Sticks production.
We got food for the troops. Everyone's hungry. We got to eat.
Did you just say hungry?
Hungry.
You said hungry.
I didn't say hungry.
You said everyone's hungry.
Hungry.
You said hungry.
H-U-N-G-R-Y. Everyone's hungry. We gotta eat.
Yeah, we've taken our pig grips off, but we're still very aware of breast cancer. It's a horrible thing. Well, it's a smoky, dopey Arab and a dynamic duo. The cutting committee, the lyrical mechanic hero. And you know that we serve the people nice. And we're good live like reversing evil twice.
In a world where your cash couldn't buy an idea. So fuck the po-po, we're getting high up in here. See, my rhyme is official, time's not an issue. Sit back, click, clack, yo, my mind is a missile.
Girls, this is Esso from Listen Esso, a.k.a. Big Macca, representing in the Hart Huntington tent. And mate, we are out here at the, what do you call this, the Super X? Is this it? This is the Super X? I fucking finally made it? Well, guess where it is? In fucking C-Town, baby, and that's where I live. I just live over the fucking road. And these boys are representing today. They've got the decks out here. They've got the ladies out here showing a bit of poo-tang with a bit of the music. It's okay. It's all right. The people into the music are going to come for the music. The people in for the bikes are going to come for the bikes. And the people that need a little bit of eye candy will come for the poo-tang. But it's all good, and I'm representing here. The boys have been nothing but sweet to me. Big B, represent. I love you, big fella. And carry out all the boys. Big Macca, I signed out.
Yeah, we're rude with the manners, but we're cool with the grammar. So we got mothers feeling us, the fucking dudes in a slammer. Ruin the bangers, and our show was a spectacle. My damn crew was bananas, the flow was impeccable. We just roll up through the hills and the meadows with you. Hold up, this is bliss to the SO. So go nuts, let me hear your belly bellow, okay?
That's how we stamp our stakes down here. Big B, don't you think I ever forgot about you? You are the leader of the mother.
Flash cash on the neon lights. My name is Mad Max, bitch, and we want rights. I got the bull by its horns, the beast by its tail, a brain off its leash that's deeper than Yale. Shockwaves through your hood when I properly drop this. Double barrel brainstorm to bang in your cockpit. So how you feeling, Bliss?
Yeah, it's top secret though. Special buffalo recipe. Probably about 50. Yeah, it's 2 dozen hamburgers.
Man, I never been better. This veteran's cleverer, stringing every letter together. Banging like a set of Rosettas, not a getter of cheddar. Instead, I roll up to the dash in the fucking Nebuchadnezzar. Oh my god. Throw them up like Twilogs, and we gon' get it cracking like a party in Zion. We just roll up through the hills and the meadows with you. Hold up, this is bliss to the SO. So go nuts, let me hear your belly bellow, okay? What happens when I talk smoked out, no doubt. Hey, Steffi's on a Porsche, and I'm not a joke. I blaze up the broccoli, I rock the boat. I break the monotony and pick up. Well, this'll make you switch lanes quick. Like hitting Charlie when you're drunk, just like Rick James, bitch. My nickname's Bliss. But wait a second, you buster. You don't know me, my brother. You may address me as God. Well, if you got a motherfucker, then you know my name. I'll make it rain, lit matchsticks, there's no cocaine. And I'm down for the cause like a dog for a toner. All shit talkers list, Bill Krog off my boner, bitch.
Ready to do this.
Good. Build your spaceship right, you dilly-dally dog. We just roll up through the hills and the meadows with you. Hold up, this is bliss to the SO. So roll up, send me in your belly, mellow, okay? We just roll up through the hills and the meadows with you. Hold up, this is bliss to the SO. So roll up, send me in your belly, mellow, okay?
Kind of wish I got the win, or at least on the podium. And it's not what happened, and... You know, it's kind of frustrating for me. You know, I feel like I got the speed. You know, obviously on paper I do. You know, with lap times and so forth. But it's not what the end result is. And, you know, hopefully not riding during the week is my problem. And, you know, now I'm staying at McCoy's house. And hopefully we can get some riding in this week. And hopefully that can turn things around.
Yeah, man, it's all a learning curve.
get up there out of the first freaking half lap, you know. Oh well, had a decent cartwheel and come out of it alright. So
you still bounce?
I still bounce. I know, I didn't think I would, but still bounce. So.
Like that. It's my mullet, my good luck mullet.